Greetings, hello, welcome back to some more War of the Chosen. Bad Advent. The communications relay is up ahead. Move in. Sam Choi and an alien relay. And well, lost. Well, I'm looking. This direction.
Whatever's clever.
I think I'm gonna be fairly aggressive here. Because sure, why not? Well, that is if I can get any line of sight. Really now, I just wanted to shoot them right away. It's a boomer. Indeed. Oh, that boomer isn't even close to anyone else. Oh well. Ah, I just started off here. Oh, one of them fell. Oh, that's just great. No, I don't even have any targets. Still no targets. You know what? Front gun.
I'm so sick of this.
Just jump down there. Anybody else?
Don't wait for me.
Will do.
Get in there. I can't tap. That means you spot someone else. And we still don't have line of sight. All right then.
How tight these suits are.
Why do I care about cover? Like, nobody's gonna shoot me in this mission.
Seems
kind of close here, but you know what, just make sure my shots are 100%. Now, for good measure,
fine.
Let's come in here.
I've got the boomstick. Kids, I made hamburgers.
I don't think I've heard that one so far. All right, let's look there, shoot there. Somewhere where the window's already broken, possibly.
I tire of waiting.
Where's the wait, the relay is right here already.
Rolling out.
What is it?
Twice. It's just coming in.
Your way now.
Maintaining position.
Still taking cover for everybody. So. Get out of the habit. The objective is let's get some better sidelines here for the rest of the squad, maybe. Ah, I guess not then.
Ground.
Oh no, three more lost. We're doomed, I tell you, doomed.
I can handle that.
How did that activate them? When moving here did not activate them. What? I can even take under the device. Finish off an enemy. The QA person in me wants to do that. Like, this shouldn't work because this is an ability that you can only use on enemies that are like that you can finish off. What is the exact wording? Finish off an enemy. No, that's not the exact word. It's something like enemies with 4 or less HP, you can kill them that way. Well, it certainly didn't kill him. There's no way I can get an answer to that guy, huh? Well, there's one way.
Why I'm the queen.
let's just run the gun. I don't see these lost. Okay, because reasons. Makes sense. Is that it, Bradford? You're not even gonna tell me? Great job. You just hit the ding.
Yeah, let me get my groove off.
He's really starting to slack, isn't he? And that's that. 10-minute mission. Well, this is gonna be a short episode because I'm fairly certain that we're gonna have the UFO attacking us for the next episode.
Is a minor footnote in history, a small bump on the path of salvation the elders have set forth for us.
I'm glad to see our new recruits aren't hesitating when it comes to taking out the aliens.
No promotions.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
I mean, one thing I could have done... this is a timer mission, right? I couldn't have just, like, endlessly spawned lost and farmed them for promotions, throw grenades out left and right and center to get more lost. No. But that's also, it sounds really boring.
Avenger plotting new course.
Just keep scanning that stuff and wait for tech to happen. And I could just build another communications relay and just contact the whole world.
Setting course for the South African sector.
Priority message coming through, okay. Commander. Putting it on screen now.
Money, chosen event.
Progress against the aliens over the
dark event. Commander, don't care, don't care. Okay, next one's gonna be Lost Vault.
Lead to further success.
If there are orders you would have us follow, Commander, tell us what must be done.
Avenger plotting new course.
Well, actually, before I start picking up that stuff, let's pick up the black market.
Avenger plotting new course.
Market is open. Perception. I'm not even sure if I need it, but I'm gonna pick up the laser sight and the autoloader.
Avenger plotting new course.
Okay, stasis suit research is done. Training is done. Yeah, we are gonna have that interception here any second now. Right, I was.
Our people seem to work well together, Commander.
Getting another Skulljack. I think I started that between episodes.
Our understanding of the Elder's vision has grown, and now we must strike in new ways to crush their efforts.
Between the eyes, we can one-shot kill all the Lost. Which we already do because I have plasma weapons, but it does have a promotion reward. What's this one? Research breakthroughs are twice as likely to occur, except you researched everything already. Here we go. Plus one damage on our swords. That's probably something we want to do. Ability points with a promotion, that sounds good. And a Gather Intel mission with a promotion. I think I'm gonna bring these two here on that one.
We will work hand in hand with our new allies.
So, and you know what? Since we're gonna have the UFO interception any second now, right? So next episode is gonna be the Avenger defense. I'm gonna put a cut in here. I know it's a super short episode, but this is also, for me, it's the last episode I'm gonna record before going on my Christmas end of year vacation. And so I don't want to be stuck in the Avenger defense here between episodes. So when I come back, I'm gonna have the big surprise of the thing capturing me immediately, and we're gonna play a defense mission. But that's gonna be next time. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you then.